Move along now to a new video out of Wethersfield. Fox 61 on the scene after a car drove into a liquor store. Police say that an elderly woman hit into the Sparrow's Wine and Spirit Shop on Wolcott Hill Road this afternoon. Police say the driver has minor injuries. The building has little damage, and investigation remains ongoing.